score code. Multi-bird hub. 1. Nexus point. Central location to connect multiple realities. 2. Crossroads dimension. Realities intersect at specific points. 3. Omnibus convergence. All realities converge. Feel free to mix, match, or modify these scenarios to create captivating stories and explore the endless possibilities of portal interconnected realities. Would you like more ideas or help developing a specific scenario? Stories spanning parallel universes or parallel dimensions where historical events unfolded differently. When the humans upload consciousness into AI, suddenly one of the volunteers is trapped inside a mysterious relic holding. We are memories of past civilizations and they fall into the history where one person is the chosen one who must navigate surreal realms with his magical abilities tied to elemental forces of air, water, earth, fire, spirit. Then leading to navigating new versions of historical events and personal consequences throughout the multiverse quantum parallels. A question that has puzzled philosophers, scientists, and thinkers for centuries. There are various perspectives on why anything is real. Philosophical views. 1. Existentialism. Reality exists because we experience it. 2. Realism. Reality is independent of our perceptions. 3. Idealism. Reality is a product of mind or consciousness. 4. Pragmatism. Reality is what works, what's useful. Scientific perspectives. 1. Physicalism. Reality is governed by physical laws. 2. Materialism. Reality consists of matter and energy. 3. Emergentism. Complex systems give rise to reality. Metaphysical theories. 1. Platonic realism. Abstract concepts underlie reality. 2. Aristotelian realism. Reality is composed of substance and potentiality. 3. Cosmic determinism. Reality unfolds according to predetermined laws. Spiritual and religious views. 1. Creationism. Reality was created by a divine being. 2. Pantheism. Reality is an expression of God or the universe. 3. Non-dualism. Reality is an interconnected, unified whole. Existential and humanistic perspectives. 1. Experience. Reality is what we directly experience. 2. Perception. Reality is shaped by our senses and cognition. 3. Social constructivism. Reality is constructed through shared human experiences. Asterisk, the answer may lie beyond words.